Hello again, folks. Welcome to the next episode of Joxa Playing Skyrim, the Argonian Mage. In the previous episode, we slain ourselves a frost giant. It's the first time I actually saw a frost giant, and he looks a little bit like a mix of a giant with a frost troll or something. I had a little bit of a issue with my weight, and the only way to fix it was by dumping this steel armor. It's the best I could do. I can't wear all of this ore, etc, etc, so it's just gonna have to do. There we go. Looks like my FPS is all over the place again today. Let's hope it stays. I'm gonna go mine these quicksilver, cause oh my god, that's two. There we go. To sneak in a little bit of a drink. So the response that I've been getting about marrying Serana has been rather good. You guys seem to agree mostly with it, and yeah, I looked it up on the Nexus boards or the Nexus site. And there is a mod available to marry Serana, so I'll probably end up downloading that next when we're getting near to that point, because I'm always afraid something will end up messing up with the let's play, and I'll enable it then. There we go. Really? Okay, let's have a looky. What can we dump? I'm not dumping the amity, I mean, look at the price. Whoa. So badly wanna go horsey and just dump everything on horsey. Is that really cheating, folks? Like, just getting horsey? I mean, it's out in the open. Right? No, it's kinda cheating, I guess. Hide shield. Oh, drop. There you go. There seems to be something up there. I was gonna go down, but now I'm kinda interested. No, I can't go there. Okay, that was the end then. Come on, Serana. But yeah, it seems like there is no end to this particular questline. I'm like completely amazed. Just keeps on going. I would actually say that this this whole quest in itself is
Who's there?
It's an advanced questline, that's definitely for sure. Ho ho! Oh. That's a lot of enemies. Nom 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 nom. I can't do much over there. Serana's kicking ass, as you can see. I do like Serana. She's pretty awesome. Wow, just more ore. Holy cow. I don't like this. Well, we're not doing too bad. Really, I picked up a glowing mushroom and that was too much already. Do I have any weapons that I can dump? No, not really. Any other armors? No, not really. Ah. Leg of goat, I might dump this. There you go. There you go. That'll do. Oh jeez, it keeps on going. Okay. You can do it, Serana. Whoa. All of a sudden my Storm Matron arc. Oh, that... Who's there? Oh, he's already dead. Nice work, folks. Glowing mushroom, hawk beak. Just wow. What did he do? He just landed like boom. When am I done? Really?
Who's there?
Sneaky. Trying to be sneaky now, because I'd like to mine.
Who's there?
You know what, folks? I'm just gonna go and call Horsey, because I won't be able to get on any further. I know. I'll just put some of the basic stuff in Horsey, and that's it. Can I even call Horsey? I can't even call Horsey. Thank you, game. Game says nope. You cannot call Horsey. Good luck. How's my summon actually? Wow, it's going really slow, isn't it? 24. There we go. I'm gonna try something a little bit more different. Yes, I'm actually training my conjuration now because it's starting to lag behind.
I still remember how to fight.
There you go. I know. But really, I need to get my conjuration up, and it's just not going up by creating my, you know, minions for some reason. I have no idea why, but there you go. Oh dear. Serana, don't stand in front of me, please. I mean, I know you're eager to murderize stuff, but time and place for everything. Yeah, that's what you get. And I can't heal you because you're a vampire. Come on. There you go. Disgusting creatures, these Korus. Korai? You know what I mean. I'm taking the antenna because they are an alchemical component and I have no idea what it does. Ooh, that's a big hut. Did I really just grab the basket? Really? Can tickle bark. No. Oh, that's from the tree thingy. Oh, that, look at that. That's beautiful. I have no idea what it is used for. We have so much junk. Okay. Unknown book, volume 4. Did I miss some? Oh well. Okay. And overweighted. I called it. I blame you, Serana. Okay, so let's have a look at all of our stuff. All of our stuff. And the value of all of our stuff. And we go down all the way to the worst value stuff. There we go. Iron ore. Nope. There you go. Goodbye, venison. I'm sorry. Oh, I'm still overweight? I thought I was fine. Oh, right. Just a little bit more. Anything else? Beehive husk. Oh, there's actually an ingredient that I picked up. I didn't know that. One moment, folks, while I figure this one out. Here we are again. A little bit lighter. Dumped some stuff on the ground. Good riddance. For any of you wondering, yes, I am definitely a pack rat when it comes to Elder Scroll games. I usually am of the mindset that and everything you find can be useful at one point. This doesn't look inviting. Oh, okay, ignoring it. Where are we going? I still hear like birdies like chirping and stuff. Oh dear. There's a lot of quicksilver here. Oh, that's... There's a trap here. Serani, you might want to move away. No, clearly she can take it. Where'd you go? Chris. That's a rock, Serana. Oh. Like, seriously, if I need Quicksilver, go here. Just go here. Just wow. Don't think I'll need Quicksilver anytime soon, because, you know. Oh wow. Look at that. It's kinda strange how these farmer are living or trying to live so close to what they once called home. Huh. That's really well done. I assume that is the chantry. Yes, I know I should talk to the guy, but I'm first trying to figure out if there's anything here of use. Okay, now I feel really, really bad, because, you know, finding that many health potions just screams, hi, we're gonna have a major fight. Looks like most of the stuff that I have isn't that bad weight ratio wise. Elven bow. Why? 1 second again, folks. And we're done again. And it seems that Saran has like a little chat dialogue option for about these priests. So. That's what we're actually going to be doing in the next episode, because this one is slowly crawling to a close. So in the next episode we will be having a chat with Serana, then a chat with this ghostly priest, and lastly head towards that chantry over there. So folks, I'll be right back.